Kathy Griffin sent shockwaves through the internet when she posed with beheaded, President Trump. Hours after the image was released, she apologized and said she went way too far. The comedian looks somber in pictures and video that are reminiscent of Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, ISIS, beheading videos and photos. She holds a facsimile of Mr. Trump and a pose's detached, bloodied head by the hair. The photo was taken by Tyler Shields, who is known for controversial art including a photo of Clint Eastwood and a pose's daughter burning a $100,000 Hermes handbag. Griffin tweeted in a graphic video post, and quote, I caption this and a pose there was blood coming out of his eyes, blood coming out of his, w-h-e-r-e-v-e-r and a pose. Also at Tyler Shields, great photog filmmaker, obviously, I do not condone any violence by my fans or others to anyone, ever. I and a pose am merely mocking the mocker-in-chief. And quote. Within hours, after outrage across the political spectrum, Griffin apologized and deleted the images and the video. And quote, I am sorry. I went too far. I was wrong and quote, she wrote. In the video, she said, and quote, the image is too disturbing. I understand how it offends people. It wasn't and a pose t funny. I beg for your forgiveness. And quote. The tweet immediately received blowback, even drawing the wrath of 2012 Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney and Chelsea Clinton. And quote, our politics have become too base, too low and too vulgar, but Kathy Griffin and a pose's post descends into an even more repugnant and vile territory and quote, Romney tweeted. And quote, this is vile and wrong. It is never funny to joke about killing a president and quote, Clinton posted on Twitter. CNN and a pose's Jake Tapper tweeted that he thought the and quote beheading imagery by Griffin about the president was disgusting and inappropriate. And quote, Griffin hosts a new YAR and a pose's Eve special for CNN. And quote, I am as anti-Trump as they come, but this is disgusting and vile. You do not represent liberals or the resistance with this trash and quote, wrote one Twitter user.